bag and I put it in front of my face.